What's up, guys? It's your boy Rob from It's Rob and Neil, and I'm on my way to work, and it's 23 degrees down here in Houston. 23 degrees. It's so cold. I couldn't open my doors this morning. The doors was like jammed. Had to go back in the house, get some water, and pull them on the door handles. You know, they was jammed. They didn't want to open at all this morning. And that's the first time I ever had to experience something like that in Houston. It's crazy. But I'll be back with you guys. Stay tuned. What's up, guys? And your boy is back. Man, it's so cold out there. 23 degrees. 23. Freaking degrees. Man, I don't think I've ever been this cold in Houston in a while. To be in the 20s. Normally it's like about in the 30, 35, 40. But 23 degrees. That's so cold. But I made it safely. That's the most important thing. As a matter of fact, there's nobody here yet. I'm like the only one here. I think everybody stayed in. But I had to come in and get it. Get that paper. But and then there's still a lot of ice on my car. Ice just all over the hood, all over the trunk, all over the windshield. But your boy made it. Yeah, I hear all that ice. That's nothing but ice, bro. Yeah, it's so freaking cold out here. Look at that, y'all. Ice still on the car from yesterday. How crazy is that? Look at all the ice on the hood. Ice all up on here. Ice all on the trunk, as y'all can see. Nothing but ice. Ice all around. But, your boy made it. Made it to the plant safely. And, let's see what happens today. If not, your boy might be leaving early again, like I did yesterday, which I was so happy about. Well, I didn't leave early. But, you know, it just felt good to leave without having somebody to come in, you know. And all this ice down here on the ground, y'all. So I have to be very, very, very careful. Coming up these stairs up in here. But, I will not be back there today, y'all. That's a no-no. That is a no-no-no-no. Will definitely not be up in there. But, boy bundled up and ready to get this day started. I think I need some hot coffee or something, y'all. Forgot to get some hot coffee. Might have to go in the front and see if I can get some made up in there. And get this day started. But y'all be good out there. Y'all be blessed. And y'all stay tuned for more vids on the way. And like I say, y'all be safe out there. If you're in the Houston area, y'all know the deal. Y'all know how people drive. They drive fast when it's raining, snowing. That's when people want to pick up the speed. But when it's not, when it's a regular day, you know, sunny, that's when people tend to go slow. But I'll say, y'all be careful out there if you're in the Houston area and the surrounding areas as well. Y'all be safe, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.